Hi guys, welcome to my new kitchen. The last time I did a diet video, we were still in Malta, so this is my new kitchen in Prague. And today I'm gonna share with you one of the recipes that I've been doing lately when I have cravings for something sweet. And this recipe is very simple and it's a healthy way how you can satisfy these sweet cravings. So you're gonna need only banana, dried cranberries, milk, and rolled oats. That's all you need. And what I do is that I warm up the milk. And I cook those oats in the milk. So then you peel a banana, and what I do is I make a mash from the banana basically with a fork. Now the milk is already hot and the oats are getting soft, and I really like when it's soft and it's really mushy. Or I say mushy? No? Okay, so I can switch this off, and then I'm gonna just finish the banana. So the banana is done, and I'm gonna add the oats. When I see that they're really soft already, I'm gonna add it to the banana. I'm gonna just pour it over the banana. And I'm just gonna mix it. It's a big plate, but I'm gonna share it with Freddy, so I'm not gonna eat the whole thing just myself. So now I'm gonna need ground cinnamon. This is my collection of spices, by the way. I had such a huge collection of spices when we were in Malta, and I left everything behind. This is terrible for me, you know, because I really like to have a kitchen full of spices, because I like to cook with a lot of them. So now I have just few. And I don't want to buy more because I don't know when we're going to be leaving again. So, a little bit of cinnamon. And a bit more. I would say 1 full teaspoon of cinnamon. So now you mix it in with the oats and the banana. And the last ingredient are dried cranberries. So that's up to you how much cranberries you want to put in it. Like this is Callie. That's for the dog. Charlie.
Does it smell nice? Does it smell nice?
So
here comes the other one.
Oh, smells good. Must smell good if they're both here. So this is it. It's such a simple recipe and it's so good. I like to eat it when it's still warm. This really is gonna satisfy your sweet tooths, your sweet cravings. It's really good. I do it either for my breakfast or I do it as one of my meals during the day, as a snack or something like that. And I'm just gonna put a little bit in the bowl for Freddy, because he's watching me eating it and I can see that he really wants it.
I don't want you to eat it all.
So, this is for you.
Nice try.
This is for me and this is for you. So, this is my portion, you know.
How many spoons would you say that is?
I don't know, but I can count it as I eat it if you want. No, it's just a half a bowl. I don't know. You can kind of, you know, you can kind of tell what small portion, can't you? If you feel like you're getting really full, eat it slowly. Eat your meal slowly. If you feel like you're getting really full, then you don't have to eat the whole thing that you have on the plate. It's okay to have some leftovers.
You know what I really like in it as well is sometimes some mixed nuts.
In it?
Yeah, that works too.
That's actually not a bad idea. I have always some mixed nuts at home. And you want some?
Yeah.
Like this?
Sure.
I'm just gonna have a few.
It's enough.
I'm just gonna eat it all in front of you.
Give me a spoon of that.
No.
Give me some.
No.
Please.
No, I have here.
I can't film and...
No, you can eat it with the fork.
This is torture.
You can eat it when you're finished with the video.
Well, thanks. So anyway, we wanted to talk a little bit about the website.
So, we are just in the process of redesigning our website, and we thought it would be cool if you guys could give us some ideas for or inspirations for the design, because we still don't know how we want it to look like.
Well, we have sort of a basic idea of what it's going to look like and some of the new features, but what we're really looking for are just...
Like a colors... Right?
Yeah, and well, basically any kind of idea that you guys have would be great to hear.
Yeah.
And if you have some favorite websites out there that you think are cool, then maybe you guys could send us a link in the post or in the comments.
Mhm. Yeah. So what else?
That's it.
Yeah. So redesigning the site. What else? Oh, and we promised that we're gonna take you guys around Prague, and I know we didn't yet, but we're gonna, it was raining, wasn't it?
That's the weather has, nice excuse. No, we're gonna do that soon.
It was raining the whole time I've been here. No, we're gonna do it, we're gonna take you downtown and everywhere. It's a really nice city, and
lots of cool places to go.
Lots of cool places to go.
We're going to take them to that really cool cafe.
Which cafe? Which cool cafe? There's so many cool cafes.
No, cafe.
Cafe. Yeah, Freddy was for the first time in cafe, which is in downtown. It's a very famous place and he really liked it. So, you can see if we can shoot a little video there. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can I have my... What's this called?
Oh, I don't know. Let's give it some name then.
If you guys have a name for this recipe...
What about... banana... something.
Let's hear what they have to say about
Susanna
it.
Susanna Banana.
It's a Susanna Banana. That's exactly what we're going to call it. Okay. So, give us your ideas for the web design, and... are we back tomorrow with another workout?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. So it's really good to try it at home. And you can even let me know how would you make this recipe even better if you have any ideas for how to make this even more tasty. So, thanks for watching and I will see you guys tomorrow.
See you later.